Hey guys, I'm back. I'm sorry I haven't posted in a while. It's just like Easter con, Easter and crap. I haven't been posting in a while because of all the holidays and crap. Sorry if my arms is in the way. But I'm going to be talking about the Hasbro LPS. Now, some of you know, some of the LPS look very much innocent, and shout out to CC our television for talking about this. The walking pets seem like they actually do have a mind of its own, because it did give me a fright that she did. It was like the screen was dark at the end. But yes, I watched that recent video, and I suggest parents that you should watch your kids play with your walkable pets, because some of them might be having suicidal thoughts and might want to go to just probably end its life existence in this plastic pet body. And I have not changed my mascot in a while. I might change it soon. I might custom it, paint it, whatever. Off topic. But seriously, parents, I'm serious. It looks like I'm playing, but I'm not playing. Actually, be careful with your kids when you're buying any LPS from Hasbro. The walkables. That's it for this video. Thank you.